Fighters are trying to contain the situation. A firefighter's car was